Okay, so now we're going to do a simple dish. It's going to sound really complicated, but it's not complicated. It's going to be a pan-fried wild venison loin, and we're going to do that with an accompaniment of potatoes. The sauce for the loin is going to be a single malt Scottish whiskey with a cream and peppercorn sauce, with a little bit of butter infused through there, and we're just going to put that on shredded leek with red pepper and a wild mushroom. And we're going to grate those, we're going to make a pan rösti. Grate the potatoes. Now we're going to try to pan fry the venison one. This is off a wild venison, this is off a red deer. And it can be anything between red, seeker, fallow or roe. They're the four that are predominantly around us. I'm just going to season those as well. Something like that, it's quite thick. Red is the biggest ones that we've got around us. Something like that is going to take probably about 5-10 minutes just to be picked. And into the pan we go. We're just going to turn the rösti over, and hopefully it'll be nice and golden on that side. And we're still going to be nice and pink inside there. What we're going to do now, take that out of there. We'll start to swap the vegetables off. Just testing your fancy. Now what we've done, we've taken the venison off the grill and just let it rest for 3 or 4 minutes, which should still be nice and pink.